Heavenly Father, I thank you for your blessings in Iran. I pray, Lord, for all the authorities in Iran that you work in their hearts, Lord. You bring compassion and justice, Lord. Open their eyes, Lord, that they can see what a big responsibility they have, Lord, towards people and you, Lord, that one day they have to answer to you. Lord, I pray for the poverty, for drug addiction, for depression, Lord, that is so much in Iran. Heavenly Father, I pray that you open the way for the gospel, Lord. You open the way that people can hear more about you, even in the small villages, Lord. Especially now that most people, they have satellite, that they can hear your word, Lord. That Holy Spirit can work in their hearts and open their eyes towards you, Lord. I pray for the church, Lord, that is under persecution. Heavenly Father, I pray that you bless them and give them wisdom what to do, Lord. And especially for the people who are in the prison, I pray that you give them wisdom, Lord. When you fill their hearts with joy, with your Holy Spirit, that they know they can trust you, Lord, that they can remember your word, Lord, and trust in each word, Lord. And they can open their mouth bravely and talk about you, Lord, and give the gospel to other people. I thank you, Lord, and I know that one day, Lord, that the doors will be open to your gospel and the church again will be built in Iran, Lord. In Jesus' name I ask, Amen.